If you're like me, The Dark Knight is one of your favorite movies of all time. But did you know that Batman is actually supposed to represent 43rd President of the United States, George W. Bush? Or at least the platonic ideal of George Bush if he were a hero.
Now watch this drive.
Don't believe me? Watch the newest video on my channel and find out why. Or tell me why I'm wrong in the comments.